Hello guys, today we are playing Detroit Become Human, okay? So, I've heard nothing about this game. So yeah, let's see it. I agree. I'm not sure what this game is about, actually. But, I am from Michigan, so...
Welcome to the Detroit Experience. I'm an android and I'll be your hostess.
Mm-hmm.
Before we begin, let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience.
Nah.
These language settings were detected on your console.
Yep.
Are they correct?
Yeah.
Please adjust your screen settings.
I'm going to show center icon. There.
Thank you. Now select your profile.
Yeah, I'll do this one.
When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console.
Mm-hmm.
You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
Okay. 2038. Bros Ford from Bone Lab. Yo. I bet. Yo. Okay, I found him.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything it moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Has it experienced an emotional shock?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Have you tried its deactivation codes?
The first thing we tried. Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android.
Oh! Oh my God.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Yo! Just got shot and you just... Imagine you're shooting a man!
Have a gun. You're lying. I know you have a gun. I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life. It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me? You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay. I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. Never let anyone humiliate me again.
We gotta talk to him.
Please help me. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here. You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
Ooh.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
I've spent
my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
Yo! No way. Dang. Mission successful. Okay. That's cool. So there's like multiple things that can actually happen. It's like it's cool. Like, there's not just one
ending. This is the top of the range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
And handles the kids' elementary school. Good afternoon. Can I help you?
This is exactly what we need.
How much did you say it costs? At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range. I've got 7,900.
Oh!
And it comes with a 2-year warranty for all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing.
So am I like an AI or something?
At night, it's an excellent choice.
Am I the same guy?
If you'll just follow me, we'll process the order. How much is there? But it has many other functions. Come along, I'll show you. I don't need this guy.
There it is. A bit difficult getting it back and working. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Oh, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had reset. Meaning we had wiped its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
My name is Kara.
Yeah. Okay. I'm just like, this game is like actually beautiful. Like, I'm just at a loss of words. Like my ELA teacher says. Dang, bro, how far did they go to get her? I skip this? Dang, bro. Where did they come from? This is like 20 miles away. It's been like 3 days. November 5th. Okay. So we're gonna be this guy then? Wait, Sensitivity wasn't made for ya. That baby up, bruh. Bro. Bro, please let me out, guys. Bro. Bro, how did I get in here? Oh my god. I guess that's gonna be, part one, and I'll see you guys later.